that I can get all the way down here.
You have that storyteller voice. We need you in this show.
Hey, honey, I just wanted to let you know I'm going to Hollywood.
This means supporting my family. This means living out my dreams.
I got it. I really want to pay my dad back for everything he's done for me.
My wife was able to be there, and it actually reminds you why you performed in the first place.
My son is holding our future.
I did my best.
I'm here, I'm ready, and my music is something to be taken serious.
Are we allowed to show this on ABC? Oh my gosh, is this rock and roll?
Thank you.
The power is finally in your hands, America. Remember, you vote, you decide. This is the stage where singers become superstars. And this is American Idol. Seacrest, we are coming to you from the heart of Los Angeles, and I gotta say, it feels so good to be back under this roof, and I like what we did with the place. We had a bit of a remodel here. Looking good, right? Now, let's bring out three of the biggest names in music. Please welcome your Idol judges. Job of whittling down the talent up to this point, but now America is going to join in the fun. They're all gearing up for the show in our brand new Idol Lounge backstage. Take a look at them. Those are your superstars. The reality is that in just 4 short weeks, the next American Idol will be crowned, so we've got a lot of work to do over the next month. And tonight, we turn the power over to you at home as you start to build your top 10. So here's how it's going to work. All 14 will take this stage tonight. You'll pick your favorites. Then, tomorrow night, based on the votes, we'll reveal the 6 people you want in the top 10. The final 4 spots will be chosen by the judges, but 8 people will have to battle it out for those 4 spots. Exciting, right? Now, let's get to the music. The contestants can sing whatever song they want to put their best foot forward in this all-important round. And by the way, you can start voting right now for all of your favorites. Maybe it's a guy who's looking a little different since his first audition in Savannah. Here is more.